My name is Faizan Malik. I'm a medical oncologist with Northshore Oncology Associates, and I practice with Mary Beth Perkins Cancer Center. Cancer care is changing every day. There's newer cancer pathways that are being discovered, and there's research happening in how to target them, how to block them, and stop the cancer from growing. So all the treatment options that we have for any cancer, they were made possible by the clinical trials. We have a research coordinator who screens all our new patients and every patient who progresses on the previous therapy for a possible clinical trial. Then we present all the data. We explain in detail what the pathway is, what it promises, all the benefits versus risk involved in the trial, and then the patient makes an informed decision. The frontline treatment changes every year because there's so much new research happening. There's better and better treatment options coming out. Only with clinical trials, we can eventually be able to call all the cancers curable.